Today in wine history, the Washington Post wine columnist and James Beard Award winner Karen A. Page was born in 1962, and California's Clear Lake AVA was designated in 1984.